We have this hostility to the external world because of the superstition, the myth, the absolutely unfounded theory that you yourself exist only inside your skin. Now, I want to propose another idea altogether. Thank you. you're not something that is a result of the Big Bang, on the end of the process, you are still the process. You are the Big Bang, the original force of the universe, coming on as whoever you are. See, when I meet you, I see not just what you define yourself as, Mr. So-and-so, Miss So-and-so, Mrs. So-and-so. I see every one of you as the primordial energy of the universe coming on at me in this particular way. I know I'm that too. We'll be right back.
That is not the only reason you are here. I want to remember. Why?
So I can be myself, be who I was.
It is each man's quest to find out who he truly is, but the answer to that lies in the present, not in the past, as it is for all of us.
But the past tells us who we've become.
Past is a construct of the mind. It blinds us, it fools us into believing it. But the heart wants to live in the present.
Thank you. Thank you. We'll be right back. had a dream last night. When I woke up, I remembered it, but just a moment ago, it's gone.